Well, it was a high-risk option, and as the Diddy reviewed,
perhaps with some formal paperwork and formal thinking through the middle of the time, it wasn't. But we're confident of a tactic in which anyone has a better idea on how you confront armed criminals in vehicles with a view to arresting them safely and seizing their weapons, then we're up to better ideas.
6 years after the IPCC's recommendation, Mark Duggan was killed in Tottenham. Police had used a hard stop to surround his minicab. He just collected a handgun.